On this day in boxing history, Ray Boom Boom Mancini would capture the WBA lightweight title from Art Frias. The bout was scheduled for 15 three-minute rounds, but it would only last for one. Art would start out strong, but he could not keep up with Mancini's bow-like style. The fight would end by TKO 2 minutes and 54 seconds into the first round.